At this point in the game, I have become a runaway train. Every day I wake up, the decision to give to the world through song and through music, that comes with sacrifice. Years can go by where you're just one year after the other on the road doing what you love, and you wake up one day and you're like, oh shit, I'm 39. Will I ever have a family? And there's also real different criteria for men and women. Like, I think men are allowed to be the aging rocker, and Mick Jagger gets to be Mick Jagger until he's 90 and 100, and no one judges it. Women, I mean, once you hit 40, they really start to question you. They're like, what are you doing? Are you Beyonce? If you're not, why are you still doing this shit? I feel like I am at a very much of a crossroads of my life of constantly choosing music, constantly making decisions that are in support of what I'm doing as a musician and as an artist. So it does come with sacrifice and consequences. The guy sort of said, you know, you gotta choose me over the music. Promise me this. This is gonna be the last tour that goes on that long. And I'm just like, I can't promise you that, sir. There's nothing more sacred than this moment right now. It's never gonna happen again. Right now. This moment where, you know, I am at my age, singing the songs I am singing to the people that I'm singing it to, with the people on stage that are on. That moment is so special, it'll never happen again. And those are the moments that make history, leave an imprint on people's lives, and it's a transformative experience. The brakes have pulled out. This is not gonna stop. We have invested way too much of my life, too much skin in the game. I haven't put all of my investment in this. I'm not really sure how this is all gonna turn out. And it's a little dangerous where it's at right now. It will impact me and the people around me in such a profound way. So let's go. The stakes are so high, it's literally that. It's the runaway train, is the impact is high, it's powerful and beautiful, and it could literally kill me. it's kind of both. It's the danger, the fear of it, and it's the power and the beauty of it.